Hello everyone, welcome to a new run game. My name is Lenish, and this game I'm going to play Twisted Fate. Okay, this game I'm playing against Talon, and they have Orexai jungle. The lane alone was pretty hard. I mean, Talon is pretty hard to play against, but early levels I should be okay. After 6 he will be a problem, but before that, I think I'll be fine. Also, Orexai is okay. I think he knows I'm here because of because of Orexai. Okay, he was not underground, so I think he didn't see me moving. Yep, I can. I even can do a lot of autos, like 3-4, without losing anything. Yep. It's okay. I can do those for free on big one. Okay, I was afraid not to flash. Usually when we write like that, people tend to flash by mistake. So yeah, Rexa is pretty strong early ganker. So I'll have to play really, really careful. We have Echo jungle. I don't think he will be able to do anything early, especially. So yeah, I'll just try to farm and get my 6 and then just survive and pull off ganks with my ultimate. Okay, let's help Irelia for now. Okay, I'm going. Oh man, I missed one. They kinda focused that melee minion. I lost the goal, but it's okay. I got the experience, so yeah, the goal doesn't matter so much anymore. It's just one CS. Okay, nice, I got that. These two. Talon started with flask and 3 potions. It will be pretty hard to sustain him. I mean, to harass him that much that he won't be able to sustain. Okay, nice, I got that. I mean, the harass and also the minion. Nice. Okay, careful. Okay, nice, I got that. Didn't use any potions until now. He is confident. Nice. I harassed him really hard. I punished him for staying like that. I mean, around the minions. He shouldn't stay like that. Okay, it seems he won't get close to the minions anymore, which is good. I put him to respect. Okay. I wanted to do one auto to him, but he jumped back. Okay. Nice. I'll just keep the lane here for now. Nice. I got that. That was a pretty hard minion to get. A lot of minions were attacking that and also the tower. Nice, I got that too. I'm not so ahead, but yeah, I'm doing fine. Nice, I got that too. Let's see, somebody there. Rexa is not there. Okay, he dodged that. Okay, careful. I have to be careful not to get greedy. Okay. Come on, jump. Nice! That was so good. I just ignited him there because I wanted to force his splash, even if we didn't get a kill. But it seems we also got the kill, which is really, really good. Nice. I even got those minions. And they got 2 kills bot. That's really, really good. I will get a Seeker's Arm Guard just to sustain in lane. 2 wards and 4 potions here. So he won't be able to move me even a little out of lane. He will have to harass me really, really hard if he wants me to get to push me out of lane. Because with 4 potions and Seeker's Arm Guard, he can do too much damage to me. Okay, in farm, yeah, I'm ahead in farm, which is really good. But also, it's good that we got the first blood. I got 200 gold there, and Echo got 400. Which is really, really... Oh, nice, I harass him. He did too. I'll try to last hit for now. Not trying to push anymore. It seems he'll push, okay. Okay, I'll keep that range minion here. Yeah, I knew he want to do that. Okay, I'm going top, let's see. Nah, he won't dive. But he's full HP. Yeah, I need a ruby, I mean a mana crystal. I'm out of mana all the time. That's why I like to get the mana crystal early. I can gank that. He has ultimate. I'll just try to keep my mana close to full for now, because I don't have the mana crystal. So yeah, my mana is pretty low. From a few spells, my mana goes to half. Okay, she teleported top. I'm getting my mana back. Slowly, but steady. What's going on there? Oh man, he'll jump on me? Oh, no. Okay. He started to do a lot less damage than before, because I started to stack my my Seeker Sun Guard. Okay, he wants to jump on me? No. Okay, can we kill that? Okay. Oh man. He's so dead. I can help them. That teleport. I'll just push this. It's all I can do. Okay, I'll just harass Talon when he on his way back. Okay, one blue card. He lost some CS there, and also I did a lot of damage to the tower. Yeah, almost 500. My tower was not hit at all. Where is Rek'Sai going? Okay, shove me, then blue. Nice, I hit him. That was really good. Oh man. Oh man. Okay, okay, nice. Nice, nice, I got a lot of minions there. I didn't expect to get them. He may jump over a wall. Oh, okay. Nice. Nice, nice. I was afraid that he will get the blow, but it turned out well in the end. Okay, I don't know which... Okay, that one. I didn't know what minion the tower will attack first. But it was okay. I will just try to push this and then go back and get my Shin and an Amplifying Tome. Yeah, I will shove this as hard, as fast as possible. Oh, nice. I even harass him. I won't get close to that because he may try to all lead me. I can't gank anything. For now, I'll just go back and get a Shin and Amplifying Tome, and also a potion and a ward. And going back to lane. Yeah, I'm so heading farm, 12 CS. Also, 1 assist, which is really good. Okay, he's trying to roam or something. But he shouldn't. He has no boots. Yeah, really bad roam by him. Oh, can I get at least one? Nice, I got one. On my way. Okay, he lost this wave because of his bad roll. Let's see, when he comes here, I want to stun him and harass him. Nice. To be careful now. Even if I pulled off some... Oh, nice, nice, nice. I pulled off some nice damage to him there. But yeah, Hecarim is here. Okay, man. You are wasting your time. Okay, nice. I'll be able to kill Talon. Yep. Oh, nice. Nice. That's why I used ultimate. To see where he goes. That was so nice. So bad of them. Really nice, really nice. Two kills for me. Okay, I'll just try to destroy this tower. Also, I renewed my blue, which is really, really good. Okay, Hecarim is top. I just wanted to ward it, to be sure that I am safe. But yeah, he's top. Okay, I'll push this. I should be able to get this. I have blue and also Shin. Yep. Nice. I'll go back now and getting my Lich Bane. Oh, come on. Aurelia? Oh, nice. Good job, top. Good job. Okay, upgrading my trinket and going back. Putting Lich Bane into its place as usual. Good job, top. Yep. Keeping the attitude positive. She did really fine there. Also, still have my flash. I can't believe that I didn't have to use it not even once. That's so good. Oh, nice. I got all of that. I was afraid that the radius on my red card won't be big enough to get all 4 CS. But it seemed it was. Okay, I don't know what he's doing. Okay, I'm getting this. I have a Seeker Soundguard, so I can afford to tank them pretty easy. And also I got blue. Okay, he's here. I want to harass him. Okay, seems he went back or something. Oh man, I'm afraid to... Oh, okay. I was afraid he would jump on me or something. Charmed, I'm sure. And yeah, I was afraid the Rek'Sai was around or something. It's risky to go like that with a blue card. And after you Q, you used Q. Because he knows that you have nothing. So yeah, he will just try to jump on you. Okay, Thresh is coming. Okay, he has a ward. Oh, nice. I harassed him really hard there. By chance. What can I gank? I'll just blue card this for a little more mana. Yeah, when you use blue card, you get 100 mana back, but it costs 70, so you get like 30 mana by using blue. It's something, but it's not a lot. I heard people saying, oh man, you have blue card, you shouldn't go out of mana, but it's not like that. You can still go out of mana pretty easy if you don't calculate your spells. Come on. I'm coming for blue. Actually, I'm coming for this. Okay, getting Soraka. Nice. Okay, careful. Okay, nice. We got that. Talon is coming bot. Have to be careful. Yeah, he's here. Talon is there. Yep, he is there. But it seems he can't do much. Yeah, I'll just get this tower alone and get all the bonus gold. Nice. Okay, careful. I'll just go mid. Nice, they got Hecarim. We could try to do that. But yeah, it will be risky. Yeah, it's risky to try Drake now. We got towers and kills. It's all we need for now. Okay. I want the blue. Oh, I missed. I missed the cannon. Just give me blue. Thanks. Maybe I can stop them if I got blue. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, come on, get him. Nice. That was really nice. We stopped the Drake. It's all we had to do. Nice. Good job. We stopped the Drake. Now I'm going back, buying some items and coming back. I'll go for Nidhi's Large Road and the Amplifying Tome. And also getting one more word. It won't hurt to have a lot of word. Because I'm so ahead in gold and everything. Sivir got Graves. I think it was a pretty close fight. Because he's talking about criticals. I don't know if we can actually do that. I mean, I don't have flash. So it will be pretty risky for me to go there. I prefer to push this first. Do I get that? Nice, I got that. Okay, Hecarim is here. Nice, he backed. Oh man, they don't even try to stop that. What? That's so good. Oh man, so nice. Good job. We also got Drake. We are so ahead now. Oh man, I can get the range minions from one Q. I expected that because I don't have a blasting wand or something. I mean, I'm ahead, but not so ahead. After you get Rabadon, you start to clear the waves pretty easy. But before that, you have to be like insanely fed to be able to. Okay, she got one. Rek'Sai is full HP. Okay, they get this. Just push there. I'm coming. Okay, did one blow to the tower. Okay, Rek'Sai is coming. Nice, good job. Really nice. Can I get that? Nice. Oh man, I got it. Yeah, I even got that. I think Echo is not so happy because I got that, but yeah, he won't be mad. Hecarim got the top tower. Yeah, we should try to get that too. No word here. Come on. Oh, okay, there is a word. I'll get it. Okay, Graves got it. It's okay. Yeah, my farm is insane right now. Yeah, Graves will get this. I need 400 more for Rabadon. Also, my flash is up in 90 seconds, which is really good. I need that to stay alive. And also do damage and... Oh, okay. Nice, we got that. 200 more gold. And I go back for... Oh, good job, Irelia. Really nice. Okay, got this. Yeah, they will get that. I will be able to get Rabadon, so I will just back. I don't need another wave. Yeah, you can watch the global gold, and if something is close to be taken, then you don't have to farm or anything. You just go back because you know that the global gold will come soon. So you win a few seconds, which are really good. It's the little things that matter on the long run. Okay, I'll just push this really hard. I'm going top. I can't dive anything. I'll just clear this. Can I clear two at the same time? Ah, okay. I tried. Okay, clearing this. Nice. Got some damage on the tower. I don't go there. I mean, not this way. Now I can go. Nice. I get Talon. Oh man, the damages. Poor Talon. I'll go here and clear the top side to get a tower. Yep. Yeah, it was a good call. We will be able to get it. Come on. Oh, okay, we can. Let's go back. At least we did a lot of damage to the tower. Hmm. I will, Yeah, Talon is pretty strong. Even if he's underfed. I'll get Blasting One. Keeping my AP as high as possible. And also, yeah, I'll get one pink because I have a lot of gold. And then, yeah, going mid. Somebody, I want somebody to give me the blow. Come on, Echo, give me the blow. I also have my flash. Drake is up in 1 minute. So I have to preserve that until the next fight. I don't want to waste it before that. Hmm. Okay, he got all the CS here. I got a cannon. If I had ultimate, I think I would have gone for that for Talon. Looks like trouble. Oh man, that degrades. Poor guy. What the new Zeke does, cause I don't know. Yeah, I don't really know what Zeke does either. Okay. Nice. I was afraid that he will he may get it, but no. It's mine. Drake is up in 20 seconds. I have to be careful. Not to screw up. Okay. Thresh used the ping. We can stay here and catch someone. If Rek'Sai doesn't come because he has his thing to see things in Fog of War. Yeah, I don't know how it's called, the spell. The passive. Okay, we'll get this. Okay, I'm going mid, clear this. Yeah, they could probably get that pretty easy. Do I get? Oh, nice, I got all of that. I'm coming bot. Okay. Nice, that was so good. Oh man, we even get this? Perfect, that was so good. Okay, I'll stun him. Nice. Nice, got him. Okay, we can catch them. I'll just go mid, but I think Irelia will get there first. The feeling of getting carried. No problem, man. I want to win as much as you do. I don't mind carrying this. I'll go back and get the voice staff. Oh, no. I will just clear this wave too, and also getting raids after that. I have flash, so I'm not afraid to stay here. But I want to get sorcerers too at the same time. It seems Graves. Oh, okay. He didn't went for this. I'll clear this first. I mean, I'll get raids and then I'll go for sorcerers and voice staff at the same time. Can I get Plusunu subscribe at the end, guys? Please. Okay. Yeah, I made a deal with them. If I play well, probably, yeah, I would be really grateful if someone would subscribe. I try to promote my channel any way I can. Okay, Aurelia is coming. I'm insanely strong right now. We should probably. Okay, I got all of that. That was so good. Yeah, I'll just go bot and clear the waves. There is a huge wave and I have ultimate.
Don't mind if I do.
Yeah, clear, we have to clear Baron. That's a good call. Clear Baron and force a fight there because we are so ahead, but we can't afford to dive or something. Just force a fight around the Baron when we are on a free terrain. I mean, no towers or anything. Just 5v5. Okay, pushing these two. They fight without me, but they seem fine. Okay, I'll just get the bot tower. I think I'll be able to get it. Come on. Yep, I'll be able, I think. Okay, I'll run this way. I think I'll be safe warding this behind me. Also clearing the mid wave. Oh, nice. They will be able to get that tower, which is really good. Oh man, I got... Oh, nice. We got the tower and I also got all the minions on them on mid lane. Yeah, we could try. Okay, one ward here, I'll clear this. Oh, smite 30 seconds, that's not good at all. He may steal it. But yeah, he may not even get close to us. Who knows? Okay. Let's try. I'll try to smite it with my card. Nice, nice. I do a lot of damage. Okay, I'll get an Isila Road and also the distortion enchantment because I have flash. So every time I use flash, my cooldown will be really low. I don't usually get this enchant when my flash is on cooldown because it's not so effective. I like to have my flash free and then get it, so I'll be able to use the enchantment on the very next fight. Okay, coming to get blue. Nice. Let's see, I think I'll be able to get her. Oh man, okay. Okay. Come on. Come on, nice. Nice. Perfect, perfect. That was so good. Nice. Deleted. That was so good. It turned out well in the end. Nice. Let's share the tunnel gold. Yep, if two people stay on the same tunnel, we get 5 gold each. Okay, we got that. We should probably back now. Yeah, I'll just back and get this. I suggest pushing top because it's the opposite opposite lane. It's the farthest lane. Oh, okay. They are trying to finish. Maybe I should have stayed there. I don't know, I didn't expect them to not be able to defend that. Just pushing mid. Okay, I have my ultimate in 5. And I'll be able to help them. Come on, we can get this. Oh man, nice! That was close. Oh man. Yeah, I play so much. Come on, come to me. Oh, okay, he doesn't come. Oh yeah, I having the enchantment. Look, my flash is almost up. I mean, just 2 more minutes. Okay. Yeah, it's my signature champion. Champion. The free is the best.
Just the luck of the draw.
Okay, can I get that? Yeah, I... Oh, okay, she's not alone. What can I get? Oh, man. Okay. next level Twisted Fate, man. Yeah, the call card I think went follow him to the base. I mean, yeah. We should push top. Or no, actually let's get this. Yeah, I remember doing that a lot of damage to the tower. So it's pretty much down. Okay, got it. Oh, he's so dead. Okay. Come on, let's get the inhibitor for now. Can we? Yeah, we should. We should be able to. Nice. Oh man, we did a lot of damage to him. Come on, don't dive. Just clear. Just clear the base. Nice. Okay, did one gold card. Oh man, a lot of damage. For almost a year or something. Okay. Boom, baby. Oh man. She actually blocked that. I didn't expect her to have mana to block that. Okay, let's get this. Okay, let's get the tower. It's safer. Okay, Echo is pretty low. I'll just blue card this. Oh man, nice. Oh man, nice, I didn't die. Okay, that was a really good game. Thank you for watching, guys. See you next video.